Good evening. My name is Dave Killeen. I'm the rector of St. John's Episcopal Church in Tallahassee. I want to welcome you to the service of Compline. We have a saying here at St. John's that wherever you are on your spiritual journey, you're welcome here. We're so glad you've joined us for this very special worship service tonight. The word Compline means complete. It's a service for the end of day. I call it the lullaby of the church. And so this is an opportunity for you and your loved ones to rest in God's presence. And the Lord knows that in this difficult season of life, we need some rest right now to remember that God values us, not just for all of those things that we do during the day, all of that frantic busyness, that God values us for who we are, children of God. And so I want you to prepare yourself for the service by breathing deeply of the Spirit of God, by following along with all of the different parts which will be offered up in song this evening. If you'd like to join along with us at home, don't be shy. You can sing along with us. But we have some beautiful scriptures, prayers, and choir motets and anthems. And so this is an opportunity for you to just rest in God's presence and be filled with God's peace that passes all understanding.
Eternal light, to God.
Our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen.
May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
And will be
Lord, have mercy.
thanks be to